Since childhood, cultural dancing has always been a part of me. I remember one of my favorite moments is looking in the audience and seeing T there waiting for my next performance that I usually perform each year at Temple during the cultural holidays. Well, I have a surprise. I wanted to do something special where I can fully express my feelings, and I found it in dancing. I've not only choreographed this dance, I've chosen each song based on its lyrics because it helps me express how I feel for T. Auntie, this special dance is a surprise for you. I hope you like it. Particularly, there are many surprises in the dance you will find just devoted to you. I hope you like it. And to the audience, please enjoy.
So, T, are you ready for another surprise? Well, tell us about what you think about the message.
It's actually mean a lot to me, and I can't wait to see what the surprise is.
Well, now we're gonna blindfold you, okay? Yeah, thưa quý vị, quan khán. Quý vị có thể nhìn thấy rồi, nhưng mà bây giờ Nguyễn Mai và Nguyễn Khôi sẽ bịt mắt của Thi lại để mà Thi sẽ không có biết là chuyện gì xảy ra với Hiêm. Ồ, chết rồi, mọi người đứng lên rồi Thi ơi, bây giờ Thi có run không?
Yes.
Chuẩn bị chưa? Bình tĩnh mà run nha. Bây giờ lên đây.
Thank you.
lên sân khấu. Đây là anh chị của Thi và một người em gái của Thi.